Hi, this is Animo TV. You are about to enter a spectacular village in Japan that's popular for not having this very one thing. Welcome to Kamikatsu in Japan, a very small town with no garbage at all, zero as in zero. So what do you think is their secret? Well, it wasn't always this perfect for Kamikatsu Japan. The miracle they have first came in the form of a problem. Yes, a problem. 20 years ago, a very strict new law forced the village to completely shut down its two small incinerators, which was used to burn all their wastes. But since the few people in their village were really getting old, they didn't even have lots of money to build new ones for their town, nor even transport all their garbage out of town. Kamikatsu had no choice at all but to innovate and create less junk, and really make sure to just reuse their stuff as much as they could imagine. And then 3 years later, the Zero Waste Declaration was born and implemented. Their people have like four categories for sorting out trash. Glass bottles are sorted by color. Food leftovers become fertilizer. Bottle caps are gathered in one place. Steel cans and aluminum cans are separated. Plastic containers, food wrappers, and shopping bags get washed at home. And newspapers, papers, and cartons are stacked in a very neat bundles. Absolutely nothing gets thrown away. Yes, you heard it right. This incredible village has no garbage collector at all. So residents still have to take their trash to a local center without any complaints. The kind volunteers need to ensure their items go into the correct bins. They have what they call Kurukuru shop, where their locals can easily drop off reusable items and bring home repurpose handicrafts with no cost at all. Soon after, all the insane rules already became their lifestyle. On a regular day, household moms would just hang their milk cartons dry, and for the store owners, they will just reuse cartons for their new customers. And unto this day, Kamikatsu reuses 80% of its waste every year and literally earns 1 million yen just from recycling. Amazing, right? Think about this. Kamikatsu in Japan is the world's second largest producer of plastic waste, just behind the United States. Yet, they were able to become responsible and embrace this kind of lifestyle. Kamikatsu is very impressive. I do believe that other cities can do this too and become responsible like Kamikatsu.